On graduation day, ladies, remember, your graduation gown is commodious. You got space in there to hide the essentials.
Some chips, maybe some guac. You know, you pull the arms in and then you got the, you know, and you're just like...
Comic books.
Deodorant.
Popcorn.
Deodorant.
Tie your shoes, don't wear flip-flops. You don't want to be tripping across that stage.
Or if you choose to wear heels, which I did for my graduation, you definitely want to make sure you can walk in them, because I saw some girls who didn't know how to walk in heels and it was really scary to watch.
Wear sweats under your gown. Comfort is key.
You could go with, you know, pajama pants or nothing at all.
You should also take the damn family photo.
It's for them, most importantly. They raised you. And in, you know, 10 to 20 years, you're looking back, you'll be glad you did it. Put a smile on mom's face.